Welcome back to Zeno Family Gaming. We are in Toybox Turbo today, and we are going to try our hand at Construction Cup. So, let's check this out. So as you can see here, we have not done anything with Construction Cup yet. Going into this completely blind to all the maps. Might take us a couple tries, but we can give it a shot. Did I say that it might take me a couple of tries? I might have jinxed it or something. Because yeah, it took me a couple of tries. And the end boss dude over here, he was a little tough. So, let's try it again. And time starts when you select your vehicle according to speedrun.com. Off we go. Now, this is spliced into the beginning of the video so that you get to see this immediately. And I'll put the initial run that I did going into this at the end of the video. This is fun! Oh, I forgot. Whoa! He is slinging down the bombs. I kind of forgot about the shortcuts, but I did pay attention into that he laid down some bombs in those shortcuts. So, let's see if I can maybe work around those. Oh no, I hit him! That's okay, I'm still ahead. And as I said, will say, depending on where you're watching this, I will point out to you. This is my favorite map. So many good memories with the, might as well lay those down. You know it's the last lap, and they're not really going to be passing them. They got me with a bomb, I'll get them back. Okay. Ooh, I'm even doing better than the last one. Cool. And I do stick with what I say about the default vehicle being generally the best. I haven't, well, I guess you'll see on the next map, but there's a chance that a different might be good on a different map. This one is good, good. I care about that shortcut. I'm just looking for the 1,000 anyway, or no, 1,500 in this particular map. Which should come up here in a moment. 13, 14, and 15. Okay. Ah. Ooh, okay. Playing more than once, paying off. Guess I got 5 seconds better than the previous run. Good. Okay. Let's see if I can sit stuck behind a bunch of these guys this time. Right. I didn't see that shortcut until like the second run through or something. So I'm expecting this run to be a bit better. Oh, that shortcut too, I forgot about that one. That's alright. I didn't need to do that. He's hitting the wall, right? That kind of like gave me like a little speed boost, not that it helped for afterwards. Out of my way! Come on! Go. That. star on that one. Sweet. Oh, it's this one, I think. That's the, my cord keeps coming over to the side. This one that, yeah, these little digger things, they're fast, if I remember right. Oh, I didn't get a box. Oh, come on, I could do better than this. Last place. Right here's a shortcut. Yes! I do notice that with this one, if you like skid, I mean, if you turn too sharp and skid and whatnot, it slows you down a lot. Right there, those things tend to catch up with me on this map. I do like this little hammer though for my vehicle. Oh, you gotta be kidding me! What? Alright. On the last lap, too. With that, I think I just got probably way behind. Yeah, 7 seconds behind. That was rough. And then I slipped the next one, throw me off my game. That's okay. We will get this. Let's see, on the time trial, let's see if I can make up any time from when I died. If I remember right, last time I did this one, I ended up hitting three of those bombs. Just because place got too short that I tried to go through. Ah, that one! But the way it kicked me out, it wasn't too bad. So I think I just need to stay out of the shortcut. And I think I hit the train too. Alright. Here we go. Ooh, did I hit that? I think I did hit that. It like didn't even throw me off. That was weird. See, that bomb is not, but there's a bomb on the inside of there. And on the inside of there, so... Potentially, if you hit a bomb, then maybe use it to kind of propel yourself forward. I don't know. I feel like this run is not bad. I've only hit one. Yeah, so even though it's behind 7 seconds previously, and this one, sorry, I'm going to jump back. This is the only one where you got to fight fire with fire on this guy, because he's tough. Like, you got to be aggressive. But it's kind of tricky, because at the same time, if you're aggressive, like... He's probably gonna zap me with that. Come on, get thrown off the map. And what I mean by like fight fire with fire is, I swear you've gotta be the dump truck to win. Cause you just have to get way ahead. Sometimes I do, sometimes I don't. Let's see if I get it. Yes! Okay. I don't want to jinx it. It's going well so far. But watch out for those. No! Oh! I jinxed it. Okay. Although I'm on the other side this time, so maybe I can get lucky with it. Give you a little bit. Like, it doesn't matter what you come out to. Oh, come on, come on. Let me get fired up. Yes! Yes! There it is, okay. 947 with it. Cool. I'm really glad that that last level went through a lot smoother than the very first time I went through blind on this whole section. So, whew, good times. Make sure to hit that subscribe button, like the video, comment down below if you end up beating this, and especially if you got a better time, I'd love to see how well you did against this boss. He is a tough one. So, we'll catch you on another video. See ya. And it looks like I've got to buy a vehicle here. So this one looks like it is kind of average overall. The weight's up a little bit. That one's much heavier. Handling's not as good on that one. That one's got a 4 on handling. A lot of weight on that one. I'm just going to stick with the first one here, which seems like it's not too bad overall. So let's buy that one. And the time for the attempt here starts when you select your vehicle. So let's go right now. All right, going into this blind. Let's see how many attempts it takes me just to get through some of these maps. This is my favorite map. This is awesome. Alright. So I just noticed that there was that little speed spot, not speed spot, but maybe like a little bit of a quicker way to get through. Try to see if I can get my eye out. I can even get into that spot. We got here. Which apparently is faster. Oh, right. Oh, right. Okay. But what about here? I'm not seeing anything. Okay. First split done. Let's go back to Rumble Rumble. So one thing that I notice, as far as if you were to get really tight times with somebody else, if you haven't done it, it does those stars that pop up at the end. Whereas if you have finished the map, it doesn't do that. Oh, this is one of those, okay, so you gotta get 1,000? I wasn't paying attention! Oh, 1,500, okay. Just to get a thing. So this is one of those where I have to get to 1,500 seconds. And then basically just stop, because all the speedrun.com requires is to get the bronze star on one of these maps. And that's 1500, so I'll stop there. I'd say this one looks pretty fun too. Is it? Oh, it's an overshoot. Okay. So. Oh, there's no way. Are those marbles like the car? Oh, we have a shortcut right there. Okay. I remember that for the next run. So. This little marble thing. I actually have a ton of those. Another one. Okay. So yeah, totally. stars I got. I just know I finished. Oh, only two. Okay, that one has room for improvement. One of the things about going into this blind, also, I kind of don't get to see what type of race it is before I get into it. There's a door in the way. It's like a Jurassic Park. Oh yeah, that's exactly what this is. That's awesome. Oh, he's got the hammer. I don't have anything. There we go. I'll start working up. Ah! Working on him. Let's go out. What's this way, though? Big old jump. Oh, that's like a totally shortcut then. Because those were able to just take off right away from me. Some food for thought for a potential future run. Oh, my favorite map so far again. Except this time, I'll try not to get blown up by these bomb things this time. Ooh, I should have gone that other way. Oh no! Okay, so was it too big of a loss just because of where it took me back? But I kind of missed that ramp a little bit. And it was turning. That's okay. Looking at that bomb instead of looking at the shortcut. Alright. No! Woo! That was close! Okay. That's not far. Let's see if I can remember right. No! Oh no, it didn't even blow me up like it. Just got knocked over. Oh, okay. Alright, I think this run has worked for improvement, but we're gonna keep going, and we've got one left. Just get those 2 stars. This guy is looking to be huge. I'm kind of curious if he's, not too much bigger than me, though. Ah, that's like a total advantage for inside for him. Maybe I can, like... Oh, but you got that already? Oh, man. Oh, you stole my... Oh! He stole my box. Alright. I need a box. Oh! Shortcut! I'm totally shooting at this guy. Oh! I see you have him, Zeno! There! Oh no! Okay. This one? Ooh, I almost knocked him off! That was interesting. Even though I hit him with a bomb, I hit the wall! There we go. Okay. rough. Like, seriously rough. Okay, this is going to be interesting. I'm going to have to make another run at it. We'll stop that timer there, even though it wasn't like a finish, it was a fail. I will put this at the end, because I had a lot of fun going through the run so far and going through this for going blind. Let's try again. And we'll just splice this one at the end, so that way the first one that you see is the one that I'm going to put onto speedrun.com. Good times. Okay.